A caterpillar changed his mind and woke to find himself refined. His old self had to die for him to be a butterfly. He tired of walking on the ground, and so around himself he wound a screen of silken strands, a veil untouched by human hands. Then something subtle changed within, reflected by his changing skin. He had a change of heart and wished to play another part. He changed from worm to butterfly, and if he could, then so could I. I want to free my mind, rise beyond the waves of time, beyond this burning dark abyss, up to that land of love and bliss, where grows a flower sweet. I'll fly to Krishna's lotus feet. For me to live eternally, my soul at last.